start with breaking news from Oahu's west side, where a brush fire is burning near Farrington Highway. We're told this is in Waianae near Kaukama Road.
We checked with HPD, and so far, no road closures. We're monitoring the situation, and we're going to let you know if that changes.
And right now, HFD is fighting this fire with its helicopter and with its fire trucks on the ground. Again, we'll keep checking with police and fire and let you know of any more breaking developments with this flame.